Hey, what down, though, man? It's Reacts, and I'm back. I've been gone for a little minute, but that's my fault, you hear me? I've been chilling, and I've been relaxing, but I'm back on my grind. About to watch Meat Cannon again. Hey, I liked the first video I ever made by him, so let's go react to another video by him. Yokai Bob the Builder. Hey, let's get to the video. Make sure you like and subscribe. See what this is about. Bro, where's this dude hairline at, bro? Why is it? It like connect the dots on his hotline, bro. Connect the dots, bro. Dang. Bro, this dude had a lot. Bro, his hand's so big. Oh my god, bro. This nigga looks stupid. Is that Bob the Builder, bro? Oh my god. Face here, bro. Why is this face so big? God. What the heck? Oh my god, dude. The guy sounded when he just. It felt like a stuffed pillow. Why it sound like that? No, cannot be me. That's why you don't live in no house with no open door like that. What the heck? That's stupid. Throw in the robe. Get behind the dresser. Get inside the dresser. That's what you don't do. Let's analyze this right quick. Let's analyze this. He was standing right there, right? Standing right there. It was being quiet. He left. This idiot on crack. He gonna start yelling after he leave. He comes back. And guess what happened next? That's what happened next. Cause it's crackhead, nigga. It just feels so weird, bro. Why is he smiling? Ooh. It's intense, bro. It's not even a funny one. This is an intense one, right? Ah, boy, bleeding blood. I'm not saying bleeding blood. What's called? Bro, this is all over a hole in the roof. The heck? That's crazy. This is all over a whole news. Dude lost his wife or girlfriend to a whole news. That's sad, he lost his wife. Dang, this is real sad though. I couldn't roast nothing, like, I couldn't even say nothing. Except for that nigga hotline, dang, connect the dots hotline, dude. That, hey, brother, go subscribe to Meat Cannon, you hear me? And you already know, I'm gonna be back with y'all. Tune in next time, make sure you like and subscribe. And I'm back on my grind, you hear me? You already know what the business is.